Welcome to 321 exam, and we shall be looking at a topic called trigonometry. And one or two things that JAMB is expecting us to know under this topic. Let's quickly look at this abbreviation, very popular one, SOHCAHTOA. SOHCAHTOA. What does this help us to attain? It tells us that the three trigonometric functions are one, look at it. One, S standing for sine. Two, cos standing as C, cosine. Three, T, it is tan, standing as T in the abbreviation, you can say, then tan. Yes. There are three important trigonometric ratios or trigonometric functions.